The integrity of food is of increasing concern due to a number of highly publicised food authenticity and contamination scares. In addition, there is currently 3.5 billion people suffering from malnutrition, whilst the worldwide numbers of overweight and obese people is growing. There is an increasing need for consumers to make smart, sustainable and healthy food choices, but we can be exposed to oversimplified, contradictory and inaccurately reported information published across a range of media sources, making it difficult to make informed food choices. EIT Food, in partnership with Queen's University Belfast, Aarhus University, University of Turin, University of Madrid and the Spanish National Research Council, have designed a free online course, An Introduction to Food Science, which will provide reliable and trustworthy information from academia and experts working in the food sector. Through videos, activities and quizzes, the course will create an awareness and understanding of the food system and empower citizens to make safe, healthy and sustainable food choices. The course will cover topics including food contaminants, control of food safety, ethical issues and sustainability considerations, and consumer information and responsibilities. As a result, learners can become responsible partners in the food system, overcome their concerns and create trust in food production, and spark a new generation of informed consumers. The course is for all consumers and citizens who are interested in food, and for the curious minds who are looking for reliable information on diet and health, food quality, safety and authenticity, and ethical and sustainability considerations. In particular, the course will provide a fantastic source of revision material for 16 to 18 year old students undertaking a subject related to food. Enroll now for free on FutureLearn.